And now that she's packing more heat, I'll have her dark tomb with the level 2 weaving idol. So you see, just as I have both the power of light and dark, my field will have it as well. First there was the Sun Dragon, and now there is the Moon Dragon Quilla!